As I stand here in Port-au-Prince after having spent a few days visiting Haiti's children, I'm really reminded what your generosity has meant to us. Your responsiveness when Haiti's children needed you most brought swift humanitarian relief to untold thousands and continues to bring life-saving immunizations, medicine, nutrition, clean water and protection to children and their families. From the bottom of our hearts, we thank you for all you have done.